visions I vandalize. Cold in my kingdom size. Fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crown. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to how. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. This is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by, one. Crown. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold.
So good.
I'm Byron.
I'm George.
And we were on the volleyball team.
Yes.
So in your opinion, how do you think the championships went?
It was a great game. We went undefeated all season, so we were certain we were going to win this game. And that's why I think we had our downfall, because we were so caught up in all the wins that when we actually had a good team that we were going up against, it just caught us off guard. And then...
What he's trying to say is we lost, bro.
Yeah, so. Hard. We lost real hard. Yeah.
Do you have any resentment for the opposing team?
Not at all, actually. They were the underdogs, and they came to win. If we deserved that game, we would have won. But they deserved that game because they had the real power to come and kick the game, and they won. So no resentment at all.
So you've come to terms with your defeat?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think we deserved that defeat just as they deserved that win. Yeah. We didn't have a good attitude. There was a lot of players on our team that didn't have a good attitude towards that game. So,
thank you.
We're coming back next year, and we're coming back hard. Look out, the Met 2020. Watch out for Carver.
Watch your back, fool.
Rolling.